I'm José Figueiredo, and I will present the work Teaching and Learning Strategy for Introductory Programming in the University Courses. The students have difficulty with the programming. The subjects cause serious problems, for lack of motivation, failure, and abandonment that results from students' frustration. And also, most students do not acquire the basic concepts and techniques of creating and implementing computer programs. The main purpose is help students and teachers. To meet the objectives of introductory programming course, we want to make most students acquire the basic concepts and techniques of creating and implementing computer programs to solve problems. But the programming will also allow help students develop skills such as creativity, problem solving, persistence, collaboration, communication, and critical thinking, fundamental for the future. This study involves students from an introductory programming course of the computer science course at the Polytechnic of Guarda, Portugal. The C language is used to teaching basic programming concepts. The number of students per year is around 105 students. When we analyze and compare with the most diverse scientific studies published, we find that our study group has a very special characteristic. Generally, is not the first choice of students. The average candidacy grade is between 10 and 12 points. In the last 3 years, we have received students from African countries of Portuguese official language, with several problems with their general education. We identify as a problem statement, it is difficult for teachers to have a correct perception of acknowledge and difficulties of each students in the short education process. It is difficult for students to evaluate their acknowledge in the early stage of learning process. The initial difficulties will turn into serious gap along the course. We will try to minimize the problem. We will try to understand the real difficulties and activities that must influence the teaching and learning process. To make this monitoring of teaching and learning process effective, we will use technologic and automatic means. We develop a prototype of an application called HG Programming, Help to Programming. Data collection is performed through the HG Programming. Helping to Programming, presenting in the picture, is application that aims to help students and teachers. The application has developed in Java. The desktop application interacts with a remote MySQL database in the Hosting Smart Linux service. The application consists of two models, the administrator model and the student model. To answer and understand our problem, we create a set of activities to be performed by the students and to build their learning profile. Some examples of these activities are characterization of students, paper folding, introductory concepts of coding, person problems, coding activities. The teacher can follow all activities performed by students. We use a neural network predictive model for students' failure to help the teacher to make decisions about each student. The results obtained using this model are good, as you can see from the results obtained in the confusion matrix and the metrics like accuracy results. In this table, we present the results of analysis of the causes and effects of different variables collected. The dynamic analysis of students will allow to the student be evaluated at very moments and to act immediately. On the other hand, the proposed predictive neural network model of student failure will be a good method of early detection of students with difficulties. In general, we believe that our strategy of teaching and learning introductory programming with the help of HE programming application, we will minimize our problem. I finish thanking your attention.